Riding in an ox cart would be a welcome reprieve.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
Well, hello. Oh, there's always demand for weapons. Particularly near the border, where quarrels occur. Oh, every other day.
An investment made for safer travels can hardly be called extravagant.
This is beyond unjust.
I mean, no, I'm sorry.